up his boots way too long. Letters from his wife telling him to come home. Letters from his mama say I love you, son. But the battle's on and his trench is done. Shells caught by the corner of his eye. Rockets flying through the air at midnight. Tracer rounds flying by in the dark. Makes him question the strength of his own heart. Dog tags hanging off his neck. Cap tattoo straight across his chest. 240 Bravo spitting out lead. Headed toward that line with his only friends. Four went up there, two came back. They each had to carry one on their backs. Each had to carry one on their backs.
Back from the fire.
Straight from the fire.
Crawling back from the dead.
Back from the dead.
Doc, he wakes up every morning, hands on his Glock. Wife and his kids playing out in the yard. He's sitting in silence with his scars. Box full of medals sitting on his shelf. Picture of his brothers on a windowsill. Once in a while he pops that trunk. Pulls out a multicam stained with blood. Vest caught the round and it saved his life. To come home and tell their wives. They died trying to save the life of their guys. Now we don't get no sleep some nights. Can't forget the look in their eyes. But it's just another day in a soldier's life. Day in a soldier's life. Just another day in a soldier's life.
Back from the fire.
Straight out the fire.
Into the pan, he's just a young Marine man trying to do what he can. He's back in the land that he's been fighting for, but he's still dirt poor, so he be fighting some more. It's a different type of war now that he come home. He's got PTSD, something's wrong with his dome. The doctors won't listen, and his parents dismiss him. And the kids be so scared because he yell in the kitchen. He don't know what he's doing when the flashbacks consume him. Every time he closes his eyes, he sees the closest ones to him. They bodies on the ground, distorted by several rounds. Then he snaps himself awake, he's back in his hometown. But they don't know the pain that he go through. They don't know what he goes through.
Wife telling him to come home. Letters from his mama say I love you, son. But the battle's on and his trench is dug. Shells caught by the corner of his eyes. Rockets flying through the air at midnight. Tracer rounds flying by in the dark. Makes him question the strength of his own heart. Dog tags hanging off his neck. Cap tattoo straight across his chest. 240 Bravo spitting out lead. He's headed toward the lines with his only friends. Four went up there, two came back. They each had to carry one on their backs. Now he's got their names on a metal plaque. Now he's got their names on a metal plaque.
Back from the fire.